Good morning to the respected teachers, parents, and my dear friends. I am Aman. Today, I would like to speak a few words about Children's Day. I wish all my friends a very happy Children's Day. Today is 14th of November. We all are gathered here to celebrate the Children's Day. Children's Day is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of independent India. He was born on 14 November 1889 in Allahabad. He had a great love and affection towards children. He wanted to be with the children and play with them. He believed that children are the future of our country. He wrote many more books, so we must know about him. When we become a learned person like him, this will be a true tribute to our Chacha Nehru. With this, I conclude my speech. Thank you, one and all, for giving me such a wonderful opportunity to express my thoughts. Have a great day. Thank you, and happy Children's Day.